Good evening. A man and woman are tonight behind bars, charged over the gruesome murder of Andrew's farm father, Geoffrey McLean.
They're also accused of increasingly brutal attacks on the victim in the lead-up to his death. And police say they expect there are more arrests still to come.
With painstaking precision, police combed through the Leicester Grove home of Geoffrey McLean just hours after taking two people into custody, more than 8 months after his murder.
It's been an intensive investigation really since we became aware of his disappearance.
Police last night arresting Brahma Lodge man Mark John Murphy, the 51-year-old charged with murder, but also with attempted murder and an aggravated assault over attacks launched on Mr. McLean in April and May last year.
Oh, I won't make a comment about a motive.
The same charges laid against a 49-year-old northern suburbs woman known to Mr. McLean, who has yet to face court. A third person is already in custody for an acid attack on the victim as well, and with his body eventually cut up and part of it dumped in a wheelie bin on a vacant block, police are still looking to make more arrests.
It is believed or suspected, strongly suspected, that others are involved in the dismemberment, the removal, transport of Mr. McLean's body and storage of his body. Those inquiries are ongoing.
And so too is the search for the rest of Mr. McLean's remains. His family's lawyer saying that has limited their relief at today's developments.
This is a meaningful step forward, but of course the upsetting reality here is they don't have Geoffrey to lay to rest.
Police say Murphy was not known to Mr. McLean, but was known to the woman they've arrested. They are still seeking further information from the public, including any about where the rest of Mr. McLean's body can be found. Mark John Murphy appeared briefly via video link here at the Adelaide Magistrates Court this afternoon. He did not apply for bail and will return in June. His co-accused, the 49-year-old woman, is due to front court on Monday. Kate?